go at 3 and at C. Snapdragon 732. GB of RAM, 64 GB of internal storage. Alright, your request game to play Naruto 4 using the Turnip driver. The Turnip driver are installed via Magis app. If you don't have the root on your device, your only option to use this Adreno Mesa driver, use this driver. Otherwise your screen will be flickering, also graphic glitch. Since I got root and I'm using the Turnip version 4 driver. Let's begin. Title at the bottom, the version. Practice. After this, we play the story mode, the adventure. Thank you. Empty. Yes, story mode. Adventure mode. Oh, yeah, yeah. Try some other character, not only Naruto. Wait. 20. Some flash it faster, some about here 19, 18 drop a bit. Okay, some other mod. Try the Naruto fighting. Wait, so many advertisements. This part a bit boring, it's really long. So I paused the video. Please. Well, the game first because it loading from the SD card. Sometimes using the internal much better, faster loading. Since this Poco X3 only got 64 GB, and we have to use the SD card. Well, that's it. Splatoon 2, next. New Tale from the Borderlands, next. Playable. Bayonetta 3, coming soon. Strange Brigade. Hellblade Senua. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. And stay awesome.